you may remember I said just a moment ago, how can you take income from a hybrid annuity and make it tax-free? Trust me here. We have all this debt in this country. This debt is exploding. Because of the high debt, we're going to have very low interest rates. And because of that, eventually we're going to have high tax rates for all of us. Can't help it, can't escape it, we can't run away from it. We're going to have high tax rates in this country, probably going back to when I first got in this business, when we used to have 50% tax rates for all savers, 50% and up. So an easy way to get tax-free money from your index annuity or hybrid annuity is change your annuity if it's in an IRA and put it into a Roth tax-free account. You say, well, Carl, how do you do this? Well, we have a whole other series about a good way, a structured way to move money from an IRA into a Roth, and you can move as much as you want. In fact, I one time had a client of mine, she moved about $500,000 out of her IRA to put into the Roth because she says, you know what? It's only going to be a matter of a few more years, no matter who's in the president, we're going to have a lot more taxes that we're paying right now per person because since in the last 10 years ago, we are $8 trillion in debt. Now we're over $30 trillion in debt in this country and sliding even farther. So that's one way to make your money tax-free coming out, but it's by converting it to a tax-free Roth. And you're not limited to how much money you make. You're not limited to how much money you have in your IRA. And we'll talk to you about the smart way to do that so it's legal, stable, and predictable for you. So, and that income can come out to you on a regular basis like clockwork. So I'm next going to talk to you a little bit about how to lock in surprise bonuses when they appear. Thank you.